Good morning, students. Open the page number 58 and today's topic is addition using tens and ones. Here number 1, tens and ones. Here written 58 and here written 31. So first we add the only ones number. So we have to add the ones place number. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and then 1. So count together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So you have to write here 9. Now we count the tens place. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have to write here 8. Understood? Now, number 2, 52 plus 15. So, we have to add only ones place number. Count together 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We have to write here 7. Here 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Here 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now, number 3. 43 plus 42. So what we have to do here? Draw the 3 circle. Draw the 2 circle. Count together. 5. And tens place. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So count together. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we have to write here 8. Now number 4. 24 and 65. So what we have to do here first, we draw the circle 1, 2, 3, 4. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Count together 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have to write here 9. And here 2. Then 6. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So you have to write down 8. Understood? Our next topic is subtraction using tens and ones. Here number 1, 46 and 33. So what to do? First we have to minus only ones place number. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and here 3. So we have to minus. So we have to cut the 3 circles. 1, 2, 3. So how many remaining? 1, 2, 3. So we have to write here 3. And here 1, 2, 3, 4. Minus 3. So 1, 2, 3. Cut out 3. So we have to write here 1. Understood? Now second one. Tens and ones. 35 minus 12. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Cut out 2. 1, 2, 3. Then 1, 2, 3. Cut only 1. So we have to write here 2. Number 3. Tens and ones. 65 minus 43. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 3. So 1, 2, 3. Cut and we have to remain 2. Circles then. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Here 4 is there. So 1, 2, 3. 4 circle we have to cut. Then remain 2 only. So we have to write here 2. Then number 4. 48 and 25. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So how many cut we have to here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then how many remain? 1, 2, 3. So you have to write down 3. Here 1, 2, 3, 4. Here 2 is there, so we cut out 2. So, I hope you all are understand addition and subtraction using tens and ones. Our next topic is story sums of addition. Here, number 1. A class has 20 girls. So, what we have to do here first? Here we have to write here 2 tens and 0 ones and 80 boys. So what we have to write here? 1 10, 8 ones, 18 boys. how many children in all. So what we have to do here, now we add the students. So we have to count 0 plus 8 and 2 plus 1 3. Understood? Now sum number 2. A farmer has 25 mango trees and 32 banana trees. So first of the all, which trees are there? Mango. So what we have to write here? 2 tens and 5 ones, 25. And here 32 banana trees. Which trees? Banana trees. So we have to write here 3 tens, 2 ones, 32. And how many trees in all? In all, so that's why what we have to do here? Add. We have to do the addition. 5 plus 2, 7. And 2 plus 3, 5. Understood? So, a farmer has 57 trees in all. Okay? Now, today's topic is story sums of subtraction. So, number 1 is Riya had 23 sweets. 23 sweets. So, for first of the all, we have to be right here 2 tens, 3 ones. And she gave 12 sweets to her friends. So what we have to do here? 1 10 2 ones. Now how many sweets are left? So left word will come. Left word, whenever left word will come, that time we have to do subtraction. Understood? We have to subtract the numbers. So 3 minus 2 1 and 2 minus 1 1. So now Riya had 11 sweets. Okay, number 2. Abbas had 42 children. 22 children got down. How many children are left on the bus? So first of the all, what we have to write here? 42. 4 tens, 2 ones. And 22 children got down. So what we have to write here? 22. And which word will come here? Left. So what we have to do? Minus. And we have to do that. 2 minus 2 is 0. 4 minus 2, 2. So there are 20 children left on the bus. Okay. Students, I hope you have understood all the topics covered today. Practice the exercise from your maths textbook. Do by yourself. Thank you. Have a nice day.